June 22nd, 2019, one day after the first day of summer, 21st. It's 4:20 now. At 4 o'clock, it was 90 degrees. Right now, it says it's 82 degrees, but the same thermometer. That swing was knocked over again. I flattened it down, and I've got cinder blocks on top of it. We'll see if that doesn't get knocked off again. This was leaning up. I had everything up against it, bracing it. Never had a problem before. The winds out here were so bad on the previous video. I was trying to talk, and I might have cussed. I really don't care. You people are just ignorant and stupid as all get out. If you keep thinking about this global warming BS. The only global warming there is the stupidity that you're causing. I was standing right there, and the wind kept knocking me back. I mean, actually knocking me back. And there's little hummers out here fighting the wind and getting to the feeders still while I was out here. So this flag is, look at this, it's all draped here. Anyway, just letting you know, I got this on here. This is going to stay like this all night, and I don't give a shit anymore. This global warming bullshit, spraying the sky over a lie, making more serious actions happen over something that is not man-made. You fucking ignorant, stupid, motherfucking pieces of shit. You're that stupid. Don't fucking think I don't think that way. That is exactly how I think about you, stupid motherfucking pieces of shit. You're just stupid. You think that you, you hurt my feelings, I'm going to ban you. Yeah. That's the only way you can do anything, is through illegal banning and such. But, yeah. So anyway, enough of that. This is what happens when man tries to intervene in something that was natural, which is the cycle of climate. Sunspots. The sunspots got docile in the last part of the 90s. And then we're going to have 20 years of weather changing up and down, up and down. Now we're going to start cooling for about 8 years. But they're going to keep fighting and say, oh, see, all the changes we're making the temperatures come down, which is another fucking lie. And this video will probably get banned because I'm swearing at it. But I'm telling you fucking stupid motherfucking idiots. Listen to what I'm telling you. The sun cycle is going dormant. The temperatures are going to start dropping over the next 10 years. They're going to have hot days, yeah, dumbass. And then you're going to keep spraying the skies with whatever, who knows what. They won't even tell you because, you know, yeah, that, you know, yeah. Our government wouldn't do that. The temperatures are going to average a little bit cooler in the coming decade. And don't even start with, oh, see, we made change. No, it's not you're fucking doing anything. Man is not altering it. He's going to fuck up the jet stream, which is going to alter everything for everybody. But it's not man-made global warming. Oh, you idiots. Fucking moron idiots. You don't know. I am fucking pissed. If I'm cussing like this, I am so fucking pissed. Because the stupidity in this country is so fucking full. It would fill up the oceans 20 times. So that's the stupidity of this country. Fucking stupid motherfucking morons.